Hi, thank you so much for tuning in to the Elvira Guzman channel. This is my very first show, so thank you for tuning in. I thought that I would kick it off by telling you guys a little bit about me and sharing my story with you. My name, once again, is Elvira Guzman. I'm 30 years old, and I've worked in the entertainment industry for just about 12 to 13 years. 9 of those years, I spent working under Steve Harvey and Rashawn McDonald, and I had the privilege of working for their production company and also for their radio network. So I spent roughly about 4 years in radio production, and the rest of that I spent it in event production and TV production. And it was just about right after the time I graduated from USC, about 2005, once I was living in New York, helping Steve expand his radio network, that I really decided that I wanted to start a publicity company. And so I moved back to California and I started LVGPR, and the next thing I knew, my company became a huge success. And people were writing about me like Sister to Sister magazine and Urban Influence magazine and Latina magazine, and on the outside it appeared that I was whole, that I was happy, and that I had everything. But on the inside, I was still very much still shattered from what had happened to me when I was younger. See, what a lot of people didn't know is that when I was 14, both of my parents went to jail for selling drugs, and I went from having everything to having absolutely nothing. And the number one thing that I needed was love. I needed attention. I needed to be cared for and protected for, and I didn't have that. So immediately I had to become an adult, and I got a job. I used to babysit three kids, a 5-year-old, 2-year-old, and 10 months, and I used to clean the house after school for $10. And then as soon as I could get a job, because I was really young, as soon as I turned 16, I got a job at Round Table Pizza, and I worked there. And thank God that provided for gas money to go to school, for food. And when I turned 18, I went to Mount SAC and I played volleyball. And it was right around the time that I landed the internship to work for Steve Harvey. And that's how I started working for him. But I never fixed my heart. I never healed my heart. I still didn't know how to heal it, and I didn't know that it was broken. I just knew that I was just tremendously not happy. So years would go by and relationships wouldn't work. I wouldn't be happy. I was extremely overweight. I was very sick. I would get tumors, or the doctors would tell me that I needed to get more tests on my cervix. They would tell me it was because of stress or whatever it was. But I knew what it was. I had unfinished business. I needed to talk to my parents and let them know how I felt, and I needed to get an apology. I needed to get some type of understanding. And so I did that. I spoke to my parents, and it was easier than I thought. And they were very remorseful, and they let me know that whatever it was that I needed, that they were there for me, and that, you know, it was just about me feeling better. Ever since then, I lost weight. I love life. I no longer drink a bottle of wine every day. I enjoy life, and I have healthy relationships. So that's my story. So I wanted to start this YouTube channel because, you know, I was very fortunate to help people like Steve Harvey write the book, Act Like a Lady, Think Like a Man. I've been very fortunate to do publicity campaigns for other books like The Strawberry Letter and X Free. And while everyone's talking about relationships with others, no one is talking about the relationship we have with God and our spirituality and our purpose in life. So I thought that I would create this YouTube channel so that people can share their experiences and not have to think that they're weird or different, that this is a conversation that everybody likes to have. And I think that what holds most true to me is that if I didn't have my faith, if I didn't believe in God, there was no way that I would have made it this far. So once again, thank you so much for tuning in to my YouTube channel, and there's going to be many more videos to come. So thank you so much, and I'll see you soon. Adios.